So this is going to be for the American League Central and Topps Chrome Hobby 164 baseball. Let's shuffle seven times. This is 4, 5, 6, and 7. And off to the races we go. Winner is going to get the American League Central Division. The Dan triplets have all taken the lead. 1, 2, and 3 for the Dans. We got a Josh B, two Josh B's, and a Joe S. Dan still in the lead here. One of the Dan triplets with 5 seconds. Joshua B is turning it on here. But, oh, Joshua B is going to take this thing in the Barbie shoes. Josh B, congrats to you, man. You got it. Filler A. Coming to you. Then now what I'm going to do is I'm going to list the next box of Topps Chrome Hobby Baseball. Topps Chrome Baseball 165. So there we go. All right, so the next box is listed. Topps Chrome 165 is now available. All divisions are available. I'm going to crack this box and then I'll put a filler up for it. But 165 and all of its precious divisions are available. So get in on that. But here we go. Topps Chrome Hobby. Coming up. All right, there we go. And 164. And let's see what we can come up with here. Topps Chrome Hobby 164. Let's see what we can come up with. Boom, boom, boom. All right, Bobby Witt Jr. Okay. Good way to start off the box. Vlad Guerrero, 35th. Stamped refractor. Blue Jays, Frank G. Nice Vlad coming out to you. He's one of those fun players to watch, man. All right. Let's see. Josh Jung, rookie card. And there's a Gabriel Moreno Prism Refractor rookie right there for the Diamondbacks. Jeffrey E. That's coming out to you, Jeffrey E. Nice one, Jeffrey E. Brandon Crawford. Crawford. Jeremy Pena. All right, we got a George Springer, 35th stamp. Okay. Ke'Bryan Hayes. Garcia. And we got Luis Ortiz, a refractor rookie, National League Central, Josh B. Coming out to you, man. Nice one, Josh B. So we're still searching for the autograph in here. And some good color. Pull out of here. George Kirby, Future Stars. Oh, there's a beautiful in-hap green, and that's numbered to 99. It's 37 of 99. National League Central, Josh B. Coming your way, man. Is this a NL Central box? Is that what this is? I guess we're soon gonna find out. That's just a beauty, man. Nice one. And there's a Nolan Arenado refractor. All right, let's find some good color in here, man. Let's find something amazing in here. Let's see what we can get. Clayton Kershaw. Nice little refractor. Jeffrey E. That one's coming out to you. JJ Bladé, rookie. I want to pull a taco fracture, man. That's what I want to pull. And there's a Miguel Vargas Prism Refractor rookie card, Dodgers. Jeffrey E. That one is coming out to you. One for you. Prism refractor rookie. Verlander, okay. Austin Riley refractor for the Braves. Dan E. That one's coming your way. Wander Franco. And we have a nice purple right here. Yes. Yep. Done. That's exactly that's what we want to pull out of here. 159 of 250. Angels right here. American League West. Joseph F. Coming out to you, man. Joseph F. Coming your way. Yeah, look up. And there's an Ohtani. Look at that. And that's also going out to Joseph F. So if he wins the MVP, which he will, then this card's worth $20 on the Topps buyback program. $20 in store credit at any participating hobby shop, which most of them do participate in. So you can trade these Ohtani base cards in for $20 in store credit. You got five of them, you trade in for $100 in store credit. So that's why the American League West is so popular in this product, because of just the Ohtani base, which are going to end up being a $20 in store credit value. But yeah, Don, man, look up a taco fractor on eBay. Just look it up, sort by highest price, and just take a look. You'll be shocked. They're hard to pull, though. And here is a Rosarena refractor for the Rays, going out to Frank G. And a Vaughn Grissom RC. Juan Soto. Okay, we got the Titans, Bo Bichette, Blue Jays, and that is Frank G. Alvarez, RC, and the Braves, Sean Murphy. How about the Braves this year? What a job. What an incredible job they're doing. And we got a Tigers Riley Green rookie, Detroit Tigers Joshua B coming out to you. Riley Green, okay. We got any Riley Green PCers in here? Yeah, it is kind of a crazy promotion, huh? And here's a Freddie Freeman Technicolor Dodgers. So he could be the National League MVP winner. And, you know, that could be worth 20 bucks right there. Lewis Robert. But the Technicolors are one per box, so that's a great insert. You know, that's a great insert to get. Anyway. So we got the next box of this listed, man. If anybody wants to chase down some color or refractors. I know we got Bowman Chrome Baseball coming out next week. And we got last year's Bowman Chrome Baseball on the shelf. Need to start pushing some of that, man. We got new Bowman Chrome coming out. That's going to be very exciting next week. There's a Mitch Haniger for the Giants. Okay. Stephen Kwan. Altuve refractor. Okay. And Pete Alonso. There's a Josh Jung Rangers rookie card. And that is going out to Joseph F. Joseph F. coming out to you. Josh Jung. Let me put that in the top loader here. And man, we're still hunting down the auto in this thing. Still hunting down the auto. Buxton. Castellanos. Got an Adley rookie. That's a good one. And that one's going out to Frank G, the Adley. I think he PCs Adley too. So good for you, Frank. Pulling one of those out of here. Be great if we could pull an autograph Adley out, right? I know for Frank it'd be great. But still look for the auto. It's probably going to be in this pack right here. Gonna pull the auto in this pack. Watch. Oscar Gonzalez. Auto's coming up right after this card. Watch. Lewis Robert refractor. Nope. Okay. So I was wrong. Thought we'd have the auto right there. So we got what? Three packs left. Okay. So now I think the auto is going to be in the very last pack. But we shall see. J-Rod. Got Prism Refractor CJ Crow going out to Jeffrey E. Michael Harris, rookie. And we're down to two packs left. No auto yet. Still looking for this auto to come out. Still looking for it. And let me see here. We've got a Logan Webb, the Giants, Jeffrey E. coming out to you, Refractor. All right, so we got the autograph coming up in this last pack. Let's see what it's going to be. Let's see who the autograph is. Hopefully, it's a good one here. Ivan Herrera, and there it is. It is a National League West Luis Liberato on card auto rookie card, Jeffrey E. This one's coming out to you, man. Jeffrey E. Nice little on card. Nice autograph, too. Got to give him that, man. The autograph looks good. Nice looking autograph there. Ooh, Kyle Schwarber. Okay. So there we go. So not a bad. I mean, that box didn't knock my socks off, but it wasn't terrible, terrible. Some of the finer ones. From this particular break. So anyway, there we go. So got that in the books. Now we're going to pop this on YouTube.